You want to find a starting company. You want to find a company that's going to pay for your CDL, give you the training, give you a $100,000 figure job a year with benefits, W-2s. Where am I talking about? LTL work, man. Let's talk about FedEx Freight today. Welcome to the Asian My Show, mother truckers. How much does a FedEx Freight driver really make? Well, here are the W-2s of our truck driver subscriber that I want to show you 2017, 2018, 2019, and of course, 2020 will be coming sooner or later. But here it is. They're making about 100 G's. I mean, that's gross, of course, but everyone does their taxes different. If you're finding value from this video, smash that like button and subscribe to the show. I'm not here to waste your time. I just want to help you. I am not sponsored by FedEx. If I can help you benefit and find something in the industry that's going to help you further your career faster so you can provide for your family, that's what we do here on the Asian My Show. So as you can see, he grossed $97,808.31 in 2017. In 2018, he made $100,982.80. In 2019, he made $105,884.86, so definitely getting bumped up. Now, we are blessed to get this information right here. This is 2020, and I'm talking about very current pay stubs. So as you can see, it shows the pay stub take home, it shows the gross pay. So if you look at the gross, man, you can see right here on July 17th, he made over $2,500, took home over $1,400. Man, he made over $3,200 on July 24th, and then he made $2,600 on July 31st, take home $1,500. And as you read through this, you can see that he's making at least mid fives to 6,000 take home a freaking month. Now, he's netting over 70 G's a year, and he's grossing over $100,000. I mean, a place like this is crazy, and I would recommend something like this for anybody that would like an opportunity to take care of their family and be local. We were blessed to get another FedEx driver that has been doing this for over 24 years actually send his pay stubs. So I really appreciate you, because this is going to give a good indicator of what someone from FedEx Freight is really making. So you can see the gross pay is $1,693.63. After total taxes, net pay of $1,174.22. And this is typical of what he averages. So how does our subscriber rack up all that crazy money? Well, he says the pay is $68.88 per mile, and $29.58 drop hook and field pay miles per week is $32.20. For me, he says 5 days a week plus 7.5 hours drop and hook at the $29.58 per hour. Man, he's cashing in. That's about $2,400 to $2,500 per week, he says. Shout out to the subscriber for showing us all his pay stubs, and for our veteran 24-year truck driver doing FedEx, because I appreciate you guys so much for the show and all the information that you guys give. And he says that he basically enjoys the videos, and that's why he just wants to help a new truck driver. And so that's why we do these videos. If you have any pay stubs or information, you work at a great place, please, please, send it to me, theasianmyshow@gmail.com. Let's help out more drivers. So I was just very interested in knowing what state he worked in. And he says he actually works in Alabama, which I think is super affordable. He says he runs as long as 644 miles a day, 322 one way and 322 back, when we will swap trailers in a truck stop. So I've actually seen them do that. So here's the crazy part. They actually have a program called Driver Development Instructor, which is FedEx Freight does offer a training program to qualify applicants who do not yet have their CDL. Dock workers and others within the company may apply for this apprenticeship program. So I'm telling you, go and work as a doorman, a warehouse, a dock guy for FedEx Freight. And I'm telling you, they will train you, help you get your CDL, and you're on your way to making big money. Just letting you know, there are two types of drivers. There's a road driver that's going to take it a further distance by ground. And then there are the city drivers that they're going to do multiple stops in city locations. So where are you going to go to look to apply for a job like this? Well, you could go to careers.fedex.com and you could actually apply right there, or you could go to indeed.com, look for job opportunities. And I would recommend probably doing both, but you're on your way to basically living a better life and providing for your family. If you like this information, or you'd like to send your pay stubs or info from your company that you're doing really well to help another truck driver, man, send it to theasianmyshow@gmail.com, or I'll have the link down below and get in contact with me. I appreciate you guys. I thank you and appreciate you guys for subscribing. Thanks.
Hey, mother truckers. So this is what we call a junk tier. We got canoes, kayaks, we got bikes, we got washer, dishwasher, fridge, we got weird patio sets. It doesn't matter. You still have to make a flat wall so that you can put in more furniture.